Oh God. Oh God. No. Yeah. Oh God, no, I don't want to do that. There we go. Is it over here? No, so it has to be at the very bottom floor or something like that. And there's no vents. Three. So I don't know, 'cause like they can't be too far away from each other because of the cable. But it needs it to be far. So I don't really understand what they want you to do. Like, unless yes, okay. I see now. Okay. Damn, feel like a dumbass. Wait, so three's here. So it does need to be so, but I need to be able to get it all the way here. And there's too many twists and turns. Normally, curves isn't an issue for me, but this time.
Two thousand years later.
Okay. Hey. Yeah, we got the elevator going. Fuck yeah, bro. Hey.
Nice.
Oh, fuck yeah, this shit. Okay. So I need that crossbow. Okay, first off, it's not a want, it's a need. Okay? So, even though the peacekeepers are even more racist than the dirtbag survivors, I'll go with peacekeepers. I'm sorry. Optimal even. Fucking Jesus, bro. Yeah, boy, we got paid and everything. Technically, be the bad guy, or I wanted to be both sides, but you have to literally pick one or the other. So, granted, I literally am, I think, just in this playthrough gonna stick with the peacekeepers because of the crossbow thing, even though when I see a peacekeeper outside of safe zone, I'm gonna murder the fuck out of him. Me. Plumber's choice, fucking A. What I need is fucking, like, leather, duh. I'm not leather, Jesus fucking feathers. But let's also go and sell all these random ass shit I have. So far, I'm fucking loving Dying Light 2, though, like. Oh, what's this? What boomstick? What is it though? Looks like a fucking gun. But ice flame blaze? Catapult, what? Unique ranged weapon. Oh my fuck, what? What? It literally is only two shots? Dude, that isn't durable at fucking all, bro. What? When it said that it's not durable, I thought it literally was at least gonna be like a 10-shotter or some shit, bro. Not fucking two. Yeah, fuck you. Oh God. Yeah, fuck you, zombie. Come on. A third fucking try. I wait, where's the actual market of this place, or is it like actually in here? No. My buddy's right fucking drunk. Was she? Oh yeah, what's up? No. My name Jet? Hey, fuck you, Danor. Yeah. I hope so, bitch. Can never say no to a drink. I mean, last time I did on Far Cry New Dawn, it just wasn't resulted in ethanol. Oh, we fucking in Frank's room? Hell yeah. What if I don't want to? The PK is pretty fucking fucked in the head, dog. Like, yes, the survivors are also racist and shit, but the PKs are like extra.
Here, they stay calm, cool, and collected because of Frank.
Who the fuck is Frank? Just want to meet Frank. If it wasn't Frank, I wouldn't be here. I just want to meet Frank. As a fighter? We're in some den, kind about to get hired. Frank will help us. You can rely on him too. Trust me. Ready? Alright, we get to meet Frank. Frankie boy. Oh, yo, Frank, what's up? Nice hair, bro.
What the fuck you doing here? Interrupting my conversation with...
Robert's been dead for years, Frank. Pull yourself together. You got a visitor.
Who's that?
Look at his fucking beard, bro. Fuck.
GRE access key. Waltz used it to turn on the electricity in town.
Working GRE key? You're full of shit.
Show it to him.
Dude, he's fucking zooted.
From one of Waltz's men. So you want to Waltz's men too?
Hey, easy, Frank. Aiden is on our side. We think this contains data proving what they did to us in the hospital.
So you still believe you'll find out why Waltz fucked up your childhood? Okay, I'll tell you. Ready? Because he's a fucking psycho. He's
damn. I mean, you kind of are too, man. Like, come on now. Oh, yeah, more important things, eh? Yeah, I bet. I fucking bet.
Would have worked if that fucker had showed up at the TV station. You were right, Ravik. Fucking traitor. Without him, we were like kids with slingshots going up against tanks.
Damn. Wait, what? Yeah, fuck that. Nah, fuck Frank, I'm pressing him even more.
You can help us. The one tends to run in the mouth. You know what? It's mostly bullshit. She's a junkie I picked up on the street. Understand?
Wow, buddy.
She'll tell you the minute it'll be cool.
Damn, Frank. When I didn't know Frank and shit, I didn't think he was gonna be this fucked in the head. Oh god. Yeah.
Come back. Fuck off, kid. Fucking I'll take a walk with you. I'm done.
What the fuck is gonna happen here?
Let's go.
Waltz turned the power on with this key for the first time in years. And I doubt he did that out of the kindness of his heart. And you don't give a fuck? Frank, get your shit together.
Yeah, fucking pussy, Frank.
Commander of the Night Runners. Do you even remember that?
That Frank is dead, Lauren. He died with the others at the TV station.
Why the fuck?
Damn.
Turn on the power.
Don't ask me. I don't have a clue. But if you're looking for the GRE database, you need to find a terminal to access it.
So now you tell me. Probably. He's so fucking drunk, man. Like, he's stumbling all over and shit.
Cheers. Now, get the fuck out of my quarters.
Smash it. Smash it. Oh god. Oh, of course, you want me a fucking check.
To all units, renegades are in the central loop. I repeat, renegades are in the center.
Ah, fuck.
Can anyone hear me? Over.
Come out, Frank, come out! Or we'll course back
Fuck you. Yeah, fuck you too. Fuck you too. Oh shit, sorry, survivor. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh god, what?
They put a cat on a near
Where? No, are you? Oh my fuck, bro. Oh, it is. How the fuck do I get up? Yeah. Oh, whoa now. Whoa now. No, are you? Holy fuck, man. Get up. Holy fuck. Dude. Do your fucking job. I'm not gonna fucking be able to fucking do this shit. Like, do your fucking job, man. Can you update the fucking map quickly? Fuck your head, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, and fuck you. Dude, hurry.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
Oh, my fucking God. Where the fuck are you? Fuck your head, you dirty piece of fucking trash. Dude, grab on, please. Yeah, you won't either. I also fucked your wife.
That one there was a violation, personally, I wouldn't.
Holy fuck. Holy fuck, bro. Yeah, me either, bitch. Hey, dude, she has a crossbow. Fuck yeah. Oh, shit. What? Jack, Matt, what? Dude, Jack, you're dope. Dude, what?
If it weren't for you, a lot more would be dead.
Dude, what? Crack.
With your knowledge of the city, you know GRE places inside out. 8 of 9 is fine as database. Will you help us?
You better, motherfucker. I'm loaded right now.
Daddy, chill.
Yeah, she gives me the good sucky sucky. Fuck. They don't like that. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Oh, fuck it. Pack your favorite piece. Sprinkle in some weed and, you know what the rest is? Yeah, you do. You ain't stupid. We just gonna talk to you again, and yeah. On the road again.
What they gave us to make us like this.
Stronger.
Rather fucked in the head. But yeah, fucked up and stronger.
A whole load of copious amounts of crack cocaine. Meth. Heroin. Bit of weed. Bit of speed. Ethanol. Acid. Battery acid.
Holy Jesus. What is that? What the f*** is that?
And a bunch more.
Okay.
Good. Start Calvin Island. The PK have an outpost there. And stay on the radio all the time.
No. Until I get my blowy from you, I ain't doing anything. So cheers along with me. Cheers.